unilaterally. Tonight, Westfield High School Principal Jim Thomas, Activities Director Terry Toll, Football Coach Kyle Simmons, Boosters Club Chair, John Cleveland and Booster Vice President Karen Duncan are pleased to welcome back former Bulldog Evan Royster! Could see he was having fun and could see his desire to win. If not for his love of football, Evan could have easily been a success at lacrosse at the next level. We're proud that you love lacrosse. We're more thankful and proud that you play football. Here's a few words from his former high school coach, Tom Verbanek. It has been both an honor and a privilege to have coached Evan for his 4 years at Westfield High School. Although I can't be at the ceremony tonight due to a coaching obligation, I'd like to congratulate Evan on all his accomplishments during his years at Westfield, at Penn State, and as the Washington Redskin. Much more to our team than just the numbers. He was a great leader and helped the team wherever he was needed. He set an example for his teammates on how to work the weight room as well as practice. Evan was part of 43 wins during his career and helped make Westfield one of the most dominant programs in the state of Virginia and in the country. Here's a few of his stats. First team All-Concord 3 years. First team All-Northern Region 3 years. All-State football team 3 years. First team All-Concord in lacrosse 3 straight years. Northern Region Offensive Player of the Year, senior year. First team All-Region in lacrosse, senior year. All-Met football player of the year, senior year. Member of the Golden 11 his senior year. Gatorade Player of the Year in Virginia, senior year. Parade, All-American, senior year. Virginia State Championship football team member, 2003. 6,834 yards, 90 touchdowns, 750 carries, 8.5 yards per carry. Congratulations to Evan Royster. From this day forward, Westfield High School recognizes that Evan Royster is one of the very special student athletes to ever be part of this school. We're proud to honor you tonight. Mr. and Mrs. Royster, thank you for sharing